Today, I'm going to show you how to make a snowflake. So you need a piece of paper and scissors. So first, you are going to fold it like that. Then you are going to cut off the bottom. Then you are going to fold it. And fold it once more. And make sure the angles are together. Then you can cut out any design you want to. You're going to unfold it. And that's how you make a snowflake.